weekly interview now with Grandview defensive coordinator Joe Woodley following the win over Waldorf 65-6. And looking at the numbers, Joe, just the defense keep on keeping on, basically.
Yeah, we we challenge our kids to come out and bounce back from last week against a power running team like St. Ambrose, and Waldorf was going to try and do the same things based off what we saw on tape. They threw it a little bit as well, and they put a little scare into us early. They were moving the ball a little bit, and Timo bailed us out, picking one off down there in the red zone, and kind of got us rolling from that point forward. So real pleased. Anytime you win a game on the road in this league, you're definitely going to come away with it pretty happy.
Rushing yards to limit them to -6, and the passing yards to a total of 64.
Yeah, that happens a number of ways with the rushing yardage. They had a couple bad snaps and backed them up quite a bit. You don't want to read too far into statistics, but. Mm-hmm. But at the same time, we did the times they did run the ball, they popped a couple. They got a really good player, number two for them. I think he'd start anywhere in this league. He's that special of a player. He got outside on us because we missed two tackles. And, when you're playing a good player, those things are going to happen, and that's what happened. But we had guys in place, but for the most part, on the day, I thought we were able to shut down their run, and it's a credit to our guys buying into what we were coaching them to do that week, and we executed it pretty well.
Now we get to the opponent of McKendree coming up this Saturday following the win over a Waldorf. A McKendree team that Grandview, of course, has lost to the last 2 years. I know probably the last year's game in Lebanon, Illinois, maybe kind of eats at you just a little bit.
Yeah, it does, and it's the reason probably why it is because you had to sit on it for a year. It's the last game of the year, and you felt it was won. That you could have won, but at the same time, when you lose, you lose. We scored a defensive touchdown to keep us in the game, so they could look at it from the standpoint of, well, we should have beat them by more. So, it goes both ways. You are what you are at the end of the day, and I firmly believe that. And McKendree's had our number the past 2 years, and I'm not saying we're going into this with a red letter game, anything like that, but trust me, they got our full respect, regardless of what the record is. They've played five really good football teams, and trust me, I that didn't go unnoticed in my eyes. They played some really good teams, and arguably they got one of the best quarterbacks that we'll play this year. He's beat us the last 2 years. I thought we've done a decent job against their running game. We definitely did a year ago. 2 years ago, we were just still a little wet behind the ears. But last year, I thought we handled the run game pretty well. Not great, but as far as how physically big they were, I mean, they're massive guys. Last 2 years, we played them, and we're not very big and try to rely on quickness. But their quarterback has made throws. He's made plays with his feet. And he's back, and trust me, there's a whole lot of respect from our side to that kid and their offense. So we've got our hands full. It's a big challenge for us. We've got it at home. We've got a bye week coming up the week after. So we definitely want to feel good about what we're doing going into that bye week.
All right, Joe, good luck.
Thank you, Geoff.
It's Grandview defensive coordinator Joe Woodley.